Rockin' with a GHGC 107. Ballin' your name Melvin.
What up, y'all? It's your man Melvin Taylor. I back with another reaction video. And this time, The Weeknd, Lost in the Fire, and Gasefelstein. I'm gonna be honest, bro. I know I'm messing up his name. Don't know how to pronounce it whatsoever. So if any of y'all out there are fans of his and can put your boy on for how to correct, there we go. If anybody out there is a fan of his and can put me on as to how to correctly pronounce his name, I would greatly appreciate that because I know I messed it up. Ooh, hold on. I'm still a little congested, as y'all can tell. I know I messed it up, but that's why I got y'all out there so y'all can help your boy out. All right. I just want to hop into it. I'm excited about The Weeknd putting out some new music because I love a lot of music The Weeknd puts out. One. Two, all y'all that know, Big Quint, one of my favorite reactors of all time. One of the reasons why I started even doing this. One of my favorite reactors of all time. And y'all know, whenever he puts something out on The Weeknd, bruh, absolutely love watching his videos, bruh, because he be killing it. He be up dancing the whole nine, like how I was during like the whole Drake video and whatnot. Big Quint do that the entire time, and he's just so cool to watch, man. But Big Quint out there doing it big. Anyway, I want to hop into it. I want to talk a little more. I just want to see what the official video gonna be like. Gasefelstein, I know I messed up. Gasefelstein and The Weeknd, Lost in the Fire official video. Y'all ready, bro? Let's do it. Oh, you got the pick in? All right, bro, I see you. Oh, that's homie sitting back there. Is he painted black? Bro, don't have me in my feelings. Drake shot? Hold on, bro. Let me pull that back. I'm gonna pull it back. I just want a baby with the right one. Cause I'm never the type to hide one. He taking shots at Drake, bro. I thought y'all was cool. Y'all sat down with Quincy. Y'all sat down with Quincy Jones and y'all was good, bro. Damn. Bruh. Shit was all good just a week ago. Damn, that's crazy. All right, anyway, let me pull it back. I didn't know it was gonna be like a house. This shit finna be all over the radio, and y'all know I'm finna play it on my radio show. So let's go ahead and go back real quick, cause I actually wanna, I wanna play this whole thing in, all right? I might pause it, and we gonna talk through it, but still. Let's go ahead. Y'all saving the weekend, Lost in the Fire, bro. Let's go. Got the pick in. That must be homie back there. He might be a producer. I don't know. If any of y'all know who he is and y'all are fans, let me know. Creepy that he in this video like this, but still, bro, not gonna lie, this is fire. Hey, forgive me just snapping off beat, but anyway, we gonna get back to it. Do you think he got a mask on? Cause I know it's impossible to breathe in that bug. 4. Zap the life force from him, where'd it go? Alright. That right there was Lost in the Fire by Gas Effelstein and The Weeknd. I think I might be saying that right now, Gas Effelstein. Either way it goes, bro. Song is fire, bro. I'm playing the song on the radio show, without a doubt, bro. The song is dope. Video, I do want to know what the hell that was climbing on homegirl in the end, because that was really fucking weird. Shot at Drake, though, so I'm expecting the next Drake single, or two out of two of the three next Drake singles, one of them three gonna have a shot at The Weeknd coming back at him, because obviously, like, you can't. Sure, somebody could be like, oh, somebody else wrote that and The Weeknd sang it. Nonetheless, bro, you still sang it and it came out. So for y'all to have been cool, I don't know, bro. Everybody got beef with Drake at this point in time, bro. Everybody do. But I know a shot when I hear one. It wasn't like an official, like, bow, bow. But it was still like a boom up in the air. So we know, okay, they ain't seeing eye to eye right now. Bro, the song was dope. The song was cool, man. I like it. I like it a lot. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Is it something that y'all like? Is it something that y'all gonna play a lot? I'm gonna be, oh damn. I'm gonna be real with y'all. I'm gonna play the hell out this song tonight while I cook my food. Cause I can't lose you, baby. Can't lose you, I can't lose you. It was fire, bro. It was fire. And it's fire cause it's called Lost in the Fire. That was mad corny. But anyway, it's your man Melvin Taylor. Thank y'all so much for watching this video. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. Check out my links in the description below. Comment down below, did you like the song? Did you not like the song? And what the hell was that climbing on homegirl? All right? Stay blessed, stay favored, always stay tailored. I'll see y'all next video. Peace and love.